CBS4 Consumer Alert. This one is for anyone with Bluebell ice cream in their fridge. Bluebell is recalling its Butter Crunch ice cream made in an Alabama plant on August 26th. The Food and Drug Administration said that pieces of plastic could have made their way under the ice cream. The recall includes Bluebell half-gallon packages with the production code 0826212222.